This is video 2. In this video also, we are going to discuss about a season. And which season is that? For that, look at the screen.
We use muffler in this season. We wear sweater to save ourselves from cold. We wear woolen gloves. People wear woolen caps. We enjoy having hot soup. Children have hot milk in this season. Fruits like apples and oranges are available during this season. Usually, during this season, trees look bare without any leaf.
Let's enjoy a poem on which season. You must have guessed it seeing the PPT. We are going to talk about winter in this video. Let's enjoy this poem. I am a snowman, short and fat. This is my scarf and this is my hat. When it's cold, I will stay. When it will get hot, I will melt away. In winter season, the days are shorter and nights are longer. And sun is never ever bright. That's why we feel cold. And we wear scarf, muffler, woolen clothes, woolen gloves, all these things to save ourselves from cold. And we like to sip in hot soup, hot milk, hot chocolate, in all these things. Other than that, we enjoy playing in the sunlight. We play cricket, we play badminton, we go for picnics also. Winter is a season when we all like to stay outside in the nature. And who comes in winter? Which festival do we celebrate? We celebrate Christmas, isn't it? And who comes to us? Santa Claus comes to us. And he gives us gifts also. We enjoy playing with all these gifts. We decorate Christmas tree as well, isn't it? This is the end of video 2.